Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is going to be good.
Now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular.
Let's talk about Kofi Kingston for a moment. What does he need to do to...
And he fights his way out.
The story of Zack Ryder was truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot. Went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you're talking about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Bam!
Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush.
Yeah, about that merchandise collection, I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there. Kofi Kingston making his statement as we speak. Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. He sees it.
Oh my, Kofi Kingston is in position. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, look at this!
Scaling the turnbuckle, Kofi Kingston wants to fly. And Kofi's having some fun now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Heads up! Where else but in the WWE are you gonna see something like that?
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Here's some more trash talking.
Thank you.
Look out. Xavier Woods finds himself in some trouble. This tag team match is dangerous.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Zack Ryder is a force within the ring.
And there's a tag. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
To start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned block kicking right here.
And there's the submission. This might be it. Tyson Kidd is on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, Tyson Kidd and Zack Ryder.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that